and wallaby.
What's this?
It's my report. The German Workers' Party.
I only asked.
They've asked me if I'd like to join. I haven't accepted yet.
Should we be concerned about it? So that is now.
Well, it's club life at the lowest form.
It is my pleasure to introduce to you our guest speaker for this evening. Many of you may remember him by his comments at our last meeting. So please welcome Herr Adolf Hitler.
When I was a boy, I heard the story.
Louder. Louder. Louder.
I heard the story of the Holy Grail.
Louder.
Now it could only be found by one who was pure of heart.
Louder.
Indeed.
Louder.
We have a history of purity in this country.
Louder, louder, louder.
But we have fallen on hard times.
Louder.
Our military is in tatters. Our economy collapsing. But it's not poverty or weakness that's our problem. It's indifference. Is anyone listening? The problem nowadays, isn't it? No one cares. No wonder we face extinction. Pride. Pride is a weapon. A sword to be used against our enemies. Let them be deceived. They are strong. Stronger than we are. And it's not the French or the English I'm talking about. Our enemies live among us. Socialists, communists, the foreign invaders who come to our country to destroy us and take over our lives.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What's the problem?
I think you know what the problem is just as well as I do.
That's from character!
What are you talking about, Hal?